would allow people in our state to carry and conceal a weapon without a permit.
News 5's Jesse Schultz live in Cleveland to explain the proposed change.
Well, right now there is a process of steps that people need to take in order to legally conceal a gun in public. But if this bill were to pass, those steps wouldn't be there. So here's the current law. Anyone 21 or older has to complete an 8-hour training course, apply for a license at their local sheriff's office, and pass a background check. But House Bill 174 proposes that anyone who legally has a gun can carry a concealed weapon without any permit or licensing. And that's not the end of the changes. It would also get rid of the requirement that people with a concealed carry have to tell police they have those guns when they're stopped. It's not just restricted to handguns either, but also allows people to conceal long guns like rifles and shotguns. The bill itself is supported by about half of the House Republicans, but Democrats have spoken out against it, saying that this is not what Ohio needs in order to keep us safe. Live in Cleveland, Jesse Schultz, News 5. Okay.